Mandegurum students, we have come to the end of the topic subtraction. The last one is subtract multiples of tens, hundreds mentally. That is faster you have to do. How to do? Yes, last year you have learnt multiples of tens. This year we will be learning hundreds also. Tens means it should be like 10 table. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. You can see 60, 40, 70, 30 like that. So first thing you have to subtract ones place. That is 0 minus 0, 0. 6 minus 4. Before 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So the answer is 20. 0 minus 0, 0. 7 minus 3, 4. So the answer is 40. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 4, 4. This is multiples of tens. Next, let's do multiples of hundreds. First, you have to check whether everything is hundreds, even minuend, subtrahend. You can see this is 100, this is 100. Then only we can use this method. First thing, subtract 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Again, 0 minus 0, 0. Now, 9 minus 3. Before 9, 8, 7, 6. So the answer is 600. Here also same, 0 minus 0, 0. Again, 0 minus 0. 5 minus 1, 4. So the answer is 400. Here also same. 0, 0, 8 minus 5, 3. The answer is 300. So like this we have to do. But check whether it is multiples of both should be hundreds. Then only we can use this method. Both should be tens. Then only we can use that method.